why do you feel the need to compare those two shows? Like, to me, it's like House of Cards is its own thing.
It's a lesser thing, yeah. It's its own lesser thing.
I don't think it's fair to say it's lesser.
Linda's son can't even get into Stanford.